All right there, folks, we're Paddygrass. We're going to do a mixture of Irish, bluegrass, gospel, and some shanties, too. And we're delighted to be here. So we're going to start off with Whiskey and the Devil. One, two, three, four. Thank you very much. Check, check, one. You good? Yeah. All right, good enough. So this next one is a gospel tune called I'll Fly Away. It's a good old gospel song. If you know the words, sing along, don't be shy. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So this one's a Scottish tune called Scotland the Brave. And I can't go with my kilt here. Now remember, I muted your Mandolin. So. Oh, damn it, then we don't even need to. Okay, cool. Thank you. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. So this one's called The Lark in the Morning. It features the Bones here. And here we go. E and E minor, E minor. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1.
The lark in the morning, she rides from the nest. To the air, but the two lullabies. A message I promise, and some it seems. Up to the evening with the cool on the wings. A rush of the power away, a lesson way. It's up to the evening without being ashamed. You might have stood up, stand somebody pray. The power away, just a little of the day, yeah. A lock in the morning, she rises from the nest. Up to the air with the cool on the wings. A legendary voice, and some it seems. Up to the evening with the cool on the wings.
Thank you. There we are. Yeah. All right, so this one is called The Wild Rover. If you know the chorus, this one it goes. And it's no name, never one, two, three, four. No name, never, no more, one, two. Well, I play The Wild Rover, one, no, never, no more. So it's four, two, and one. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This one's called The Rising of the Moon. The story about this one goes that this was, you guys know the rising, the Easter rising is the rising of Jesus, and rightly so. But Irish people also know it as the rising of the Irish against the English, because we rose against the English on Easter Sunday. And we needed a signal to actually figure out when we're all gonna attack together. And that signal was the rising of the moon. This is before they had Twitter and any of those terrible infernal things people obsess over now. It was all done by the rising of the moon. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
The rising of the moon, the rising of the moon, the rising of the moon.
This one is an old blues tune from the Animals called The House of the Rising Sun. Yep. Oops. Sorry. I'm not well endowed enough for going in, sorry. I haven't got the facilities. It's electric banjo. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Oh, thank you. Glad you like it. Thank you. So this one's called 500 Miles. You know the words, sing along, don't be shy. It's made famous by the Proclaimers. Let's have a little rehearsal here. Da-da-da. You'll get it eventually, I know. One, two, three, four. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next one is called The Mermaid. You might think that mermaids are wonderful, beautiful things, but to sailors they're not. They spell doom and despair and shipwrecks because they tempt the sailors to crash into rocks because they're staring at things they shouldn't be. But there you go.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
So this one's called The Foggy Dew. Kind of an anti-war song from back in the First Cold War. People don't realize this. Many, many Irishmen fought and died for that cause too. Here we go. One, two, three. Peace. this is a song made famous by Woody Guthrie. This is called This Land Is Your Land. I'll tell you a story. Never sing this song in an Indian casino. Saying this land is your land, this land is my land, went down like a lead balloon. True story. True story. The Indian chief said to me, the only reason you got away with this is because the Irish and the Indians have been chasing people off their land for generations. And then he bought me a drink. Here we go, this land is your land. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much for taking a short break now. We'll be back in about 10 minutes for our second set. Once again, we are Paddygrass. Make sure you tip your bartenders. Keep them working harder, drink more. Thank you.